Welcome back to Mr. Pepper's Pepper. In this video, we're going to be doing the Pepper's Pepper. This is the interview video.
Hey guys, welcome back to another Lucian Key video, where today we're going to be playing GTA 5 on Xbox One. So be right back when we're back. And guys, we're going to be playing online. I forgot to say that, so yeah. And you guys see this little figure right here? Don't mind about those. I just really like Dragon Ball Z, so I just have these figures right there. So please don't hate. And I have my Dragon Ball Z here too. So don't hate. Don't be a hater, guys. Don't be a hater. Be right back. And sorry for the real picture that you just saw. Sorry, that was just really weird. Okay, guys. Do you guys think it's gonna be rousing this load? So yeah. Never mind. Sorry what you just saw a minute ago. Okay, guys. Sorry about that. So now it's done loading, so now we can get right into the video. So, and now I have a perfect angle for this video. So that's extra perfect. So now we're gonna find a car really fast, guys. I'm playing online, so don't be a hater if I suck online, okay? I'm bad playing online, guys. Don't blame me. I'm just trying to get a car. Not like it's over here. There's a car, guys. So, you're gonna wanna get this car. It won't actually be a really a problem. Guys, we could actually maybe fly a plane here today. Who knows? That'd be great. So, I don't know if we can find a plane yet. So, they're gonna just drive up here and. Hey, you do a flip and land or blow up. Oh, I didn't blow up, guys. That's a new record for the Lucian Key. But usually I will blow up from that, but not today. Like, I really don't know where I have to go. I'm not lying. Ooh, there's another ramp. I'm gonna try and make it the time. No, I crashed. How am I not dying? How am I not dying? Okay, guys, so we're actually gonna go to something fun. Well, I think it's fun. I hope you guys like it as well. I think it'll take a good minute to find it because I really think it's not in this lobby. Okay, guys, it's not in this lobby, so we can't really do it then. So that sucks. So, actually, no. Guys, we're gonna actually go on the story and play as Franklin. Franklin. You heard me right, guys. The Franklin. That sounded so weird. So, we're actually gonna go on story, not online. We're gonna switch it up to excellent and then online. I don't really know. Yeah, I don't know what the title gonna be. I don't think. But yeah, so we're gonna play as Franklin right now, the best character in the game. Yeah, best character in the game. I like Franklin. I think I like Franklin as well. Franklin. Oh, cool. So here's the people that I have. Don't know if you can see that, but who cares? So now we're gonna go to do a mission. First thing I do is a mission. So I'm really hoping this is not good for you. It's good for YouTube, not like a bad thing for YouTube. But if I figure out that it is, guys, I'm not gonna get to show this. So I'm sorry I fell asleep. I'm just playing, but yeah. I'm sorry if you guys can't see this mission. It's way too bad for YouTube. So sorry about that. I'm not trying to get my YouTube channel taken away, how I said already, playing GTA. So, yeah. Mostly I am going to, if I do actually go on story mode, I maybe am going to go to just really the missions or something. Like really nothing else. Oh yeah, and guys, if this video does have an ugly end, I'm actually really sorry about that. Ain't my fault, just not my tablet, but does not have that much space, so yeah. driver on this game. Woo! Well, maybe to, I bet to some of you, I'm a good driver, but in my opinion, I'm a bad driver. One time I asked my mom that if would she let me drive around, if would she get on the car with me, and she said no. That was funny. Well, we'll talk about on the game. I think you won't crash and hurt into people. That you can tell I'm a bad driver. Oh, and I look ugly too. Look at Franklin, he looks so ugly right now. He looks like he ate some Papa John's. And it was some delicious Papa John's. I hope you guys can hear this, I'm gonna turn it off. Okay, I don't care about it. I'm just gonna skip it. I'm like so confused. What did I need to do on that mission? And that was so easy. All I needed to do was to punch him in the face. Or uppercut him. I don't know where the other people went, but I don't really care. Oh yeah, I'm halfway done with the story. So if it's not that much story that I already showed you guys, I'm sorry. And sorry if I did not make that video about this game. Just that. I just said, I don't really post that much. I don't really know why, but I'm sorry if I don't post that much. As you will say, I actually don't know, guys. Just don't blame me. I'm not good at YouTube yet. And when I get a lot more subscribers, guys, I'll be posting every single day, 24/7, man. Like it's every day, bro. And then I'll make a song. But it's gonna be a cool song. Better than Jake Paul, better than Luke and Marcus, better than everyone, guys. Everyone. It'll be better than Michael Jackson songs. It'll be so good, you guys won't believe it if I ever made a song. My question is, this so wrong? Oh yeah, I thought it would pause, so I'm like a snowman. Like, well, I can't even say that because it's 18 and stuff. Come on! Oh, I was pressing the wrong thing. Literally, guys, look at my controller. I was pressing this side of the button, so about this side. Oh no, you guys can't even see that piece. So I was pressing this side of the button. Oh, hold up. Let me turn that to morning. Hold up, guys. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. Okay. So on this keypad, I was pressing this side. I need to press this side. I don't know why. I didn't mess up, guys. Everyone messed up in life. Oh, and I have a pool. Pretty cool. I could jump in it and swim. I could do first word. Got it. Okay, I'm gonna change my clothes. Get it all wet. I'm gonna change my clothes. So, they're gonna get something good, guys. Something real good. Something so fancy you won't believe it. Let's see. Let's do this one. These seem good to wear. I have a tattoo, too. You guys wanna see my tattoo? There it is. I don't know if you guys can see my tattoo, but there it is. I got a good tattoo. Okay, I don't know if there are any more missions that I have to do with Franklin. So let's go and go to the Michael. The Michael. I have not played with Michael for a very long time, guys. Like a long time. You guys won't believe it. Now I'm Michael. Go to Michael's house. got a gun in his hand. With the tattoo as well, guys! With the tattoo as well! And then I put on some soup. And then I put on the soup. When I bought a Lana and something else. Okay, he put on a suit. Lana wanted to wear a suit. That's good. That's good. Franklin, I mean Michael, you're gonna look spaghetti totally. Man, I don't get why my son left me though. I miss him. Sorry, I'm gonna miss my son. Oh yeah, guys, and back here, hold on. I have a cop motorcycle. But I'm not gonna really ride it, I'm not trying to lose it, so I don't wanna lose it. I bet you guys don't want me to lose it either. So I'm not doing it. So yeah, I'm just really happy that mention that I just did like a minute or 2 minutes ago. But not wrong or something. Yeah. So that's great. But we're gonna actually gonna change the color of this car, guys. So I don't like this color. This actually color is actually really ugly to me. I just like a red. My favorite color is not a red. I would say my favorite color is a purple or a bluish color. He's changing the color of his car, but I'm gonna change to a different color. But the other color was a black car. That actually looked really nice, but I don't know why he changed it right after I do that one mission with his son. Yeah, it was random. I don't know what that was about, but he just changed the color of his car, and I just really don't like it, guys. I just really don't like the car. I don't like the color. Seriously? Now I have to repair the car? Because you crashed into me. Wow. You turned the same exact when I wanted to turn. Do you have a juice for that, man? What was it? Do you have a juice? Maybe that color would look good, but I'm not even gonna do my own color on this one. It's not gonna look good. But my car gonna look so good. You won't even believe it. Okay, so they're gonna repair this, and I'm gonna buy that, and buy that, and buy that, and buy that. Now what we wanna do, guys, is fasten the speed. Oh no, not the speed. What's this? Oh no. No, none of these look good on my car, guys. I would like this one. That would look good. That will look some good stuff. That look good? We don't know what that's changing. Okay, I'm gonna get it just for the sake of it. Okay. Let's see. I don't know what that is. We're gonna see what this is. I'm gonna have them like this. Okay, guys, I cannot do anything else with this car, so it's just gonna be like this. I can't change it red or nothing. But this car, it looks good, man. This look on fleek. We're gonna do this. Gonna do this mission. Hey, my car looks better than everyone. Oh, that looks cool. I have that as well. I did not know that would do that. I did not know you're gonna get that. That looks good. I'm not trying to ruin this car. My bus is going. Ooh, that bus though. That bus was so close. I'm hitting my car. Geez, and I just got this repaired. And look good, man. Like, you ain't gonna ruin a car that just got fixed. That doesn't work. It just doesn't work. Now does it? I don't need to go that way, so I'll Oh my god! Oh my god! If I die, I will be ruined. No, I'm dying. Like if I ruin my car and I just repaired it, oh my god, I'll be so mad. Like I'll be super mad. Like look how good this car is, man. This is a good car, man. You just can't say this is a good car or not. Please don't say that ruined my car. Oh my god, that did not ruin my car. That's luck. Guys, that's luck. Almost did the wrong turn there. Like, this car is on fleek, though. This car is way too on fleek, though. This car is way too on fleek, though. I'm not trying to ruin I'm not trying to hurt his dog. So I'm good with this car. That's a cute dog. We're gonna walk around it. That's a cute dog, guys. Now I can run.
Not now.
Okay, guys, where's he gonna be doing a race? Okay. No, I'm not going to move. Well, I'm sorry, I fell asleep. Oh, you went on the video. I know you won the video when I got ran over by your makeup. I'm not stupid, I'm not dumb. Oh, you better try again. Oh, yeah, I can go on the veteran. Man, but you have to worry. No. Head on.
Woohoo!
I'll beat you! I'm gonna beat you! I'm gonna beat you so hard you won't believe it! I'll beat you! Oh! Cheater! You can run down sides! You can run it down faster than me! It's not fair! No, I'm gonna cheat! I'm sorry, I fell asleep! No! Michael! How dare you do that to me, Michael! Michael, there's too much of this. Michael, man. The Michael is the Michael of the Michael. Okay, who cares? Okay, I have a chance to win, guys. I have a chance. Run, guys.
You're going down.
No, I'm not. You're going down. You're gonna go down. There's the finish line. More people. I'm gonna win.
That's your shabby, huh?
Totally null and void. I have annihilated you. You have taken that shortcut.
Yeah, whatever gets you through it. Oh, my chest. Fuck me.
Bye. Hope you liked it. That motorcycle bike. Have fun. And have a good day. This is the only time I say it. Have a good night. Ooh, punch you in the face. And grab your money. Oh, I grabbed it. Alright, there's an entrance before you're dead. Okay. Boom. And boom. Oh yeah. Okay, that's good. Alright, I'm gonna see. You're dead fully? Are you dead? You're dead? Okay, good, you're dead. I need to make sure she's dead, guys. Of course. Well, I need to make sure if I kill someone, I need to make sure you're dead. Like all my friends are dead? Or push me to the edge because all my friends are dead. You get it? People, don't run me over this time. That's a mean. Oh geez, I did it the wrong way. I need to go back up here. They're gonna just jump this. In real life, maybe you can't jump this. No kidding, in real life that you maybe cannot jump this. Because it's every day, bro, whether it is at a 4 or 5, number 4 pads, all the garbage is a map, you buy it next. And I'm popping all the tech, got the brand new Rolex, and I left the mama too, and I'm coming with the crew, let's see. I don't know why I stopped right there, I don't know. Oh, you wanna get punched now? Wanna get punched? Wanna get punched? Get punched. Oh, you wanna get punched too? Come here. You wanna get punched? I got the police on me. Wanna get punched though? Wanna get punched? Hurry up, I need to run. My car's right here. Where did my car go? Where did my car go, people? Did you guys keep my car? Oh, no, I didn't. There's my car. No kidding, I swear. If I run this car from escaping the cops, I'm gonna be so mad. I'm gonna scream like the Donkey Kong with the Donkey Wrong. Okay, guys, I'm gonna ask the way that you can get the cops off of you guys. Take notes. Go to your house and then sleep, right? Sleep, and then they offer you. You have to take that note, okay? Take that note. It's a good idea. I always do it. But if you wait too far from your house, and if you try to go there, or it's like losing cops like that, but I'm actually still gonna save it. Because just to make sure, you guys just want to sleep. Just to make sure nothing lags out and stuff. You guys always want to sleep after a mission. So take that note, guys, and hope you guys will use that note. It's a good note. I use it all the time. I watch YouTubers that use it all the time. It's a pretty good note to take. Seriously? Now that person only maybe hit a little doggy. That doggo is so lucky. Okay, so now we're gonna wanna go to bed. Why is there anyone? There's no one at your house. I'm sorry, bud. You're lonely. Okay guys, so I'm gonna end it right here. So I hope you guys liked the video of the lightning strike, and see you guys next time. Peace out.